Truth be told, the standard 2012 Ford Focus is pretty sporty for its segment, as is. But for most performance-minded car enthusiasts, 160 horsepower is not enough. And that's why Ford makes this, the Focus ST. While we don't have many of the details yet, Ford is telling us that the Focus ST will come equipped with the most powerful version of their new EcoBoost turbocharged 4-cylinder engine, providing 248 horsepower to the front wheels. Most likely the ST will retain its McPherson struts to keep costs down. Both the front struts and the rear control blade multi-link suspension will be retuned for a stiffer, sportier ride. Ford has torn apart the front and rear of the Focus and reworked them to create a distinct Focus ST. The revised hood offers deeper strakes around the reshaped headlights and their rows of LEDs that form the driving lights. Below is a gaping grille with blacked-out vertical elements and a small ST badge. Ford's also been busy at the other end of the car. Up top, the standard hatchback's small spoiler has been replaced with a larger, more aggressive piece to match the car's new muscular look. Below it, the taillights have been slightly revised and the beefy rear bumper is all new. It features a futuristic center exhaust tip flanked by diffusers integrated into the bumper. Around the sides of the car, Ford has given the car sharper lines and bulked up the fender flares for a sportier appearance. The new look is finished off with a set of large 5-spoke wheels, similar to those seen on a standard Focus, but with thinner spokes to show off the big, body color brakes. The Focus ST is still very much in the development phase and won't likely see a dealer lot until at least the end of this year as a 2013 model. We also don't know how Ford will price it yet, but you can be certain it will cost more than a standard Focus. Even so, it sounds like this might be the homegrown hot hatch that we've been waiting for.